Namati Vasudevaya.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Vandeham Sri Guru Sri Yuta Padakamalam. Sri Ram does not come so automatically. Just like you are diseased, you are under the control of fever or some other painful condition under some disease. So you have to undergo some penance, just like you are suffering from some boil on the body. It is very painful. Then, in order to cure it, you have to undergo the surgical operation. If you want to be cured, therefore, tapasya, that is tapasya. Tapo means painful condition. Tapo. It's like temperature. If you are put into high temperature, 110 degrees, then it is very intolerable for you. It is very painful. In, for us Indians, we are born in India, tropical climate, still when the temperature is more than 100, it becomes intolerable. And what to speak of you? You are born in a different temperature. Similarly, we cannot tolerate lower temperature. If it is below 50 degrees, it is intolerable for us. So, there are different climates, different temperature, and in Canada, they tolerate 40 degrees less than zero. So, it is a question of different condition of life, but we are conditioned. High-grade temperature, less temperature, high-grade cold, but we can be trained up to any kind of conditional life. That capacity we have got. There is a Bengali proverb, Sharirer naam mahash hoy, ja sahabe tai shoy. Mane, this body means it can tolerate any condition, provided you practice it. It is not that you are under certain condition, and if you are chained, it becomes so intolerable that you cannot leave. No. If you practice, just like nowadays, nobody is going. Formerly, they are going to the Himalayan mountain. And there is very cold. And the tapasya, there is practice, method, in high scorching heat, the saintly personal sages, they will ignite fire all down. Already there is high temperature. And still they will get fire all down. And gone meditation. This is tapasya. These are the items of tapasya. There is scorching heat and they will arrange it. And there is pinching, chilly, cold, less than 100 degrees, and they will go under water and put the body up to this and meditate. These are the items of tapasya. So, for God's realization, formerly people used to undergo such severe type of penances, and at the present moment, you are so fallen, we cannot tolerate these four principles. It is very difficult. We are imposing some tapasya. Don't indulge in these things. No illicit sex, no intoxication, no meat eating, no gambling. These are the items of tapasya for advancing in Krishna consciousness. So, is it very difficult? It is not difficult. If one can practice, go within the water up to the neck in chilly, pinching cold, is it more difficult to give up illicit sex and meat eating and intoxication? We are not advising no sex, illicit sex. So, where is the difficulty? But the age is so fallen that even this primary tapasya we cannot execute. Very difficult. But if you want to realize God, as it is said here, tapasaiva, only by tapasya, only by penance, one can realize. Otherwise not. Otherwise it is not possible. Therefore this word is used, tapasaiva. Tapasaiva, only by tapasya. There is no other means. Tapasaiva. Param. Param means the supreme. If you want to realize the supreme, the absolute, then you must agree to certain type of tapasya. Otherwise it is not possible. The preliminary little tapasya is like ekadashi. That is also one of the items of the tapasya. Actually on the ekadashi days we shall not take any food, even drink water. But in our society we are not doing so much strictly. You say ekadashi, you don't take food grains, take little fruit, meal. This is tapasya. So we cannot execute this tapasya. If we are not prepared to undertake even these very, very easily executable tapasya, then how we can expect go back to home, back to garden? No, that is not possible. Therefore, here it is said, tapasya eva. Tapasya eva. Eva means certainly. You have to. Now, executing this tapasya, penance, are you loser? You are not loser. Now, anyone will come from outside. They will see in our society, our members, boys and girls, they say bright faces. Do they not? They say distinction. One priest in plain cloth, I was going from Los Angeles to Hawaii. One priest, he came to me in the plane. So he asked my permission, can I talk with you? Yes, why not? His first question was that I see your disciples very bright face. How it has been done? He's sincere. So what is the loss? By undergoing, by denying all these things, sinful activities, we are not losers. We can live very simple life. We can sit down on the floor. We can lie down on the floor. We don't require much furniture, neither large amount of gorgeous dress. So tapasya required. If we want advancement in spiritual life, we must accept some sort of tapasya. In the Kali Yuga, we cannot accept such severe type of tapasya as in the cold we go underneath under water, sometimes drowning, or sometimes up to this, and then meditate or chant Hare Krishna. That is not possible. The minimum. The tapasya must be there. So you should note it by this verse, that some sort of tapasya must be done if we are serious about God realization. That is quantum.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,